Now at Fuji Speedway, there's a truck coming down the main straight. You know, they're truck testing or doing some kind of testing, who knows. But this is the scene of the 1976 Grand Prix. Stands are pretty much the same place, obviously, but a lot flasher. Racetrack's a lot flasher. And the pit complex is way, way more impressive than it was in our day. Twice as wide, you know, huge garages, which we didn't have. And but the setting's still the same. And there's the wee Porsche making a visit. It's nice to see it all again.